There's only so much a bush can do. I need more assistance. Can a talking bush really teach us how to fly? To believe we're talking to a bush. And I'm talking to a cat. Big deal. I need you kitties to power up that gem you brought me. It's the final step. Meow? And where can we do that? I sense a great power from that giant tree in Windmill City. Windmew City. Since you're just a bush, you need our help, right? Leave it to us! Meow-ow! Why are there so many cats here? You must be new! We prayed to old Red Trunk here. Does it work for real? Tree. It's bound to do something. Guess it wouldn't hurt to give it a try. Nothing's happening. Maybe we have to say something. Oh, great, powerful scratching pole. I mean, tree. Lend us some of your power, too. Activate this gem? Holy furry ball, something's really happening! Oh god, cats! Where are we? We need their flight. It's the only magic we lack. Tapped into the tree's powerful magic and captured one of them. We can extract the knowledge of flight from it. Cast a spell. Extract it now. It worked, but it's crystallized in a gem? How do we... No! Don't come any closer! I'll destroy you! No, no! Help me! You'll never get this gem back. I'll take you down with me! Without your flight, you'll stay trapped here for... forever! Was old Red Trunk trying to show us something? Meow. Wait! Look at the gem! It's powered up! The gem begins to rumble. The gem powers up! Maybe that talking bush can use it now. Let's furry back. Who are you? The rogue mage snatches the gem from you. Fuzzballs! What? After him! Yeah. Oops. I need to start paying attention more. Oh, I gotta do that part all over again. I'm not bored at all. I'm saving. Lucky I have a good nose. Managed to pick up two more trails. Choose the path which is right. Which you think is right. Oops. Just got away with the gem. Darn it. Let's go back to where... Let's go back whenever ready. We need to figure out our next move. Hey! extension? Bush leaving all these quest notices around. That's actually a very good question. Ah, you finally came back. I saw where that scummy mage ran off to. You know, for a bush, you're pretty observant. Soon, I shall no longer be a bush. I will get my revenge, you just watch. I was just in there. Now, Sparksy, you know, very religious people believe that a bush that was on fire talked to, what was it, Moses? I'm pretty sure it was Moses. Destroy all the mages inside, partner. No mercy. I'm cheating. Those boxes were healing. Secret paths. I know one goes this way. Check outside. Not so sneaky anymore, eh? He left a trail. Looks like it goes across the water. What the fuck is that? Choice. Cat up, partner. Let's do this. End of the road. Really? I'm sure that dragon blood won't find me here. You got careless, cat thief. Give us back what you stole. You slay dragons. You don't deserve to have something of theirs. This belongs with the dragon worshipper clan. Yeah? That gem belongs to the talking bush, not a dragon. You know nothing, dragon blood. Now that you've activated for us, I'll never give this up. Whoa, shit. Finally got it back. Let's return it if we pass by later. Where am I? I can't get past that. Never mind. It was worth a try. Annoying, it's not funny. Rest. Level 45. That one's gonna have to wait, sorry. I figured out how to get the key, so I may as well go do that now. You've done well to find this island, Flair. Wait, can it be? Are you kiddies? The Gentle Bros? Indeed, we are the gods, developers of this game. And we have a message for you, player. Follow the road and you will find a cave. Go in for a real good time. Started out as a sexy dance game, you know. Thank goodness it became what you're playing now, huh? Unless you want a Cat Quest dancing game. Did you know that this island was one of the first ever made for this game? Yep, it was meant for the tutorial. But everything's changed, and now look at our eye bags. Not like you can see them. Ooh. Quest level 1, Golden Key. What? Why? Oh. I have to go here first. Peasants! How do we open the golden chests? You need a golden key. We dropped it in the cave south of here. Maybe on purpose, maybe not. Only we know. Yeah, we just wanted to make life difficult for the player, you, that's all. And don't call us peasants. Rude. That reminds me of someone. I don't know why. But, yeah. Good luck, bros. You'll need it. But this is a level 1 quest, right? Sparks, they're acting like ML when she's about to troll you guys. We don't know where the key is, so it's best to clear the cave out first. When I learned about this cave, I heard that these things one hit kill you, so I gotta be super careful. That is a big, huge ass range. And you're trolling. One at a time. said one at a time. Yes, you. ML mimics. Killed it! Are you safe to touch? It was safe. Us. What? We can't keep it? You're willing to die for it? Then get ready to fight, bros! Question! Are they trolling like ML would? Or is this actually gonna be a fight? the little sad face. Just kidding. We don't need golden keys. We just code it in. That was a lot of dots. Awesome job, bros! Go open all those golden chests, bros! Bye! What's that? What's over here? Mm-hmm. level 50. Monsters are believed to have originated from this island. Some believe the old masters were their creators as well. Ugh, that's a lady. That's level 60. Been in this one before. It doesn't have that thingy. This is just slaughter. There's someone baiting Waverns with catnip! We need to find this vandal! Why in the whiskers would anyone do that? Young Dragonblood, we have to find this catnip vandal. The catnip attracts those Waverns. Waverns are not cool. Why does a king talk like that? We'll check around for catnip to see if it can give us any clues, your furriness. Rar some sauce. Break a paw. Alright, let's look out for catnip from here. Over there! Looks like a wavering got to it. We better watch out for them too. Now what? Waverns and catnip bringing us somewhere. We should lead to the vandal. I saw something suspicious nearby. Mielo! You must be here for the initiation! Initiation? What the furry gods? Take this! It might refresh your memory. person. Join the Dragon Worshippers Initiation for the love of dragons open to all. Come along now. What in the furry whiskers are you crazy kitties doing? You know those are dangerous wyverns, right? It's fine, me. They know we love them. We gave them all the catnip. For God Cat's sake, are you dumb? Wait, don't answer that. Don't furry worry. I have a magic barrier around them, you okay? And it'll only go down if I lose concentration. Meow. Meow! Oh, meow. Run! I thought they won't hurt us, meow. Meow! Just run, you fool! This ain't worth it! Furballs. We're always left cleanup. Blech. I can't read. We're always left with cleanup duty. Ow. Why is there so much shit here? Ow. That should teach him not to mess around with wyverns. Let's head back. Go away. Vandals won't bother you anymore, your furriness. Perfect job, young Dragonblood. I owe you big time. Meow. Shucks. A reward might help. Right on. Please, accept this. You gave me your family jewel. You gave me your crown, and now you're giving me royal robes. Are you saying that I make a better king than you? That's level 60. Let's see. How much money do I have? Ooh. Let's splurge on magic. Thank you. I can still upgrade some. Now, now. This is a game where cats talk and can wave swords around. What logic is needed? What you waiting for? Kit needs our help. Armor's almost done. I just need one last piece. Anything for you, Kit. Heart. There's a cave quite far from here with a special ore I need. I marked it on your map. Don't you keep a girl waiting. On the ground. Old Puss got the ores the boss wanted. We bring in it to Feline Guard Lake for pickup. Meet us there. Why aren't these fetch quests ever simple? Yeah, man. Let's go find these oreful robbers. Rawr. Bandits too. I'm seeing a pattern here. Look, he dropped another note. I shipped the ores across the lake to the drop-off point. Big Nip said he'd carry off it till the boss gets back. The ores aren't here. Wait, you hear that? From the trees! Ooh, that was close. And look! The bandits were carrying the oars! And also, yet another note. With the TV show and now the oars, I, the Bandit King, can finally pronounce my love for Kit. Nothing can stand in my way. No way! A competitor! It was just a lovesick bandit. Too bad. Well, now we have the oars. We can pass along to Kit anytime. Quest complete. I'll take those. About this, yeah? Perfect! Give me 1 second to whip this armor into shape. It's done! Wow, that was literally 1 second. And you know what? I'm giving this armor to y'all as thanks for everything. Welcome here, you hear? Well, now get out of here. Shoot, I got hammering to do. May as well go over there and beat them. So the dungeons that have treasure chests over them are the ones I beat but didn't get the gold chest. Gotcha. Level 200, yeah. Thank you. those other things. Okay. Someone sneaking around suspiciously. Help me find him. Good day. That is my quest. I am Chef Whiskers. As you can see, I am busy with the launch of my new dish, the fish casserole. Yeah. There's definitely a crowd here. Oi. But I saw something. Someone sneaking around. No doubt trying to steal my recipe. I'm probably doing a terrible accent. Sorry. We don't like cat thieves. Don't worry, we'll chase them away for you. Let's hide and watch from here. That kid is just standing there. Let's go question him. Suspicious peasant. What are you doing here? Huh? He pounced away, but he left a trail. After him!
I was just in there.
He ran into that dungeon. Make sure no monster gets in our way.
Oops.
Another trail! Let's go! I can see he went around the lake. Zoom out if you want to see. We can follow after him or cut him off. I see him ahead. Go, go, go. Stop! If you move a single paw, we'll attack. Meow. Don't hurt me, sir. Dragon blood. I will explain. I am Chef Furry Paws from Westpaw. Whiskers is my sister. We have a friendly culinary rivalry, but something is wrong. What do you mean, yeah? Recently, she started acting like she did not know me. You have to help me. She is my sister. You're really worried about her. Fine, we'll help you. Merci. Come to Westpolt when you can. Here, take this. I must show you my gratitude. Best not to mention this to Whiskers. Looks like our next stop is Westpolt.
need to find out about the new recipe. Meet me outside. I don't really trust his furry paws, but let's see what he's got to say. Hello. My sister and I might be cooking rivals, but we are very close. She started ignoring me when she thought of that recipe. It must be the cause. You're sure you're not just trying to get that recipe? No! I want my sister back. And I found out the routes her supplier takes. Guess we'll find out what the supplier's carrying. That would be very good. I will mark them out for you. You can choose which ones to check. I wanna put in the cave. A bandit with a supply chest. Are you the supplier for East Pot? Wait, you better not run. Good cat, it he ran. That furball, after him. Where's the chest? Bandit points at the water, then he points at you. Yeah? He's gonna fight us? Bring it on, furry bandit! He must have thrown the chest in the water. Let's go back. He's too lazy to pull it out of the water? I don't know. I can walk on water. I never said I could swim, but I can walk on water. Your empty pod. Did you find anything? That fuzzball supplier threw the supply chest into the water. It's gone. Oh, meow. Then we have no choice. You will have to ask my sister. She might be willing to tell you since you have helped her. We'll try, Nya. Maybe we'll know what's wrong with her. Merci. Please have this as a reward. Let's go back to East Pot. Let's go play in this cave right here. Thank you.
What the?
Samurai helmet. I wanna wear it. I'm gonna have to.
I'm wearing it. Fuck it.
That is so cute! You're in the way!
It got away! Wait, where's that town at? Down there.
For supply retrieval. Might be good to do a favor for Whiskers before asking her about the recipe. You're back, Yuzi. I usually get my supplies delivered to me. But the supply cats are scary cats now because the last delivery cat disappeared. How in the feline world did that happen? Exactly. So now I need your help to collect the supplies. For sure. Tell us where. Before that, you will need some herladium for payment. I will mark out where you can find them and collection points. Find herladium first for payment and then collect the supplies. Gotcha. Looks like we have a choice here, partner. Mute it or break it. this considered as payment. Yeah, time to collect the supplies. Are they playing it safe now? The town cat points at you and holds out his paw. You give him the perladium. Should we try and open it? There you are! You were taking too long. I was worried. Over here is West Bolt territory. The only one. My secrets. Whiskers! We were just wondering what's inside. No, I cannot let you look inside. Not even a little furry bit? No, this will not do. Come on, just a little tiny peek. No! Grrr! Take this, your reward. There's something fishy about Whiskers for real. We should tell Furry Paws. Let's head to West Paw. There's something fishy about Whiskers. She's so protective of that supply chest. That is what I've been saying. We need to see what's inside. How about you distract her and I take it from the town? I have a brilliant plan. We'll see you near East Park. This going back and forth is making me dizzy. Once I hit 43, I'm gonna go back and try to get that flying skill to defeat the dragon. Okay, take out our leftover catnip partner. Won't that be dangerous? Those waverins really love some catnip. Well, we'll worry about that, Furry Paws. Let's put down some catnip here. Whiskers on.
Weaver and attack! The terror! Run! Scatter! Hide!
Weaver and
run!
I didn't feel like acting that out.
Where? I don't see them. Look outside, there's catnip all around. You know what that means. Yeah! Run!
Where are you going? It is just catnip.
Run, Whiskers! Save yourself!
No, I am staying here.
Run, Whiskers! Run, run, run!
Holy Catterals! Fine, fine!
Furry Paws, Whiskers is gone.
I will be quick.
really come.
Yeah, God, get it. We're too late.
Meowza, furry paw should be done. Let me just take those. I have it. I need to carry it back before the town cats return. She should realize it soon, so you should try to delay her. Alright. We'll try to divert her attention elsewhere. Time to check out his pot to distract Whiskers. My supply chest is missing. I need it back. The customers look puffed up and agitated. That ain't normal. Of course, they love my caterals. They want more, but my supply chest is missing.
What could have possibly happened, I wonder?
I have tried to find tracks, but these eyes are useless. But they're eyes. You track it for me. Leave behind a trail so I can catch up to you. I think she's putting something else in the caterals. I want to see for myself who is this. Who this thief is. Ah, that got confusing.
We'll leave a trail for you to follow, for sure. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Shouldn't be able to hear it. There's a plan here. We need to make sure the trail doesn't leave anywhere to Westpaw.
Be sneaky.
Going around in circles isn't being sneaky.
Whiskers should be here any time now.
Is this really the right way? The path is so messy.
Yeah. You have to trust us.
You must find this thief.
Let's have more fun with this.
What is this? Where is this thief?
Yeah, they're trying to confuse us, but I feel like we're close.
Find the thief! You will find them! Rawr!
Yes, ma'am.
Let's end this here. We shouldn't anger Whiskers too much. She's scary. That roar is not normal at furry all.
We're sorry, Whiskers. We lost the trail here.
I am not mimicking that. I'm sorry. Take this. You tried. I will calm down. Grr.
She's so scary. What was that roar? Furry paws better find something good. Let's go to West Point.
less pot. I cannot open the chest. Help me get it open. I have tried everything. I cannot break it, nor can I pick the lock. There must be something magical keeping it shut. You're pawing right. We'll bring it to a mage to get it open. With a Perladium-based spell. Perladium? So that's what it's used for. I'll need matured Perladium to break this spell. I'll mark out where you can find them. Level 60, are you serious? Lucky! We can leave now. Well, unless you want to search for loot. Just don't die, you hear? Yeah, I'll wait till I'm 60. Or close to 60. Let's go in here. Take a second. There you go. This spell is gonna take a while to work, so just wait for it. Thank you very much. Let's pounce on back.
Three Paws. Chest will open once the spell finishes. Wait for it. Meowkay, while we wait, you should go check on my sister. I'm worried about her.
Ah, I forgot the accent. My bad.
She gets angry fairly easy, and that roar is scary. My sister is soft-spoken. She would never raise her voice. She has really changed. We will know why soon enough. Yeah, your reward. Let's go check on Whiskers at East Park then. When's this quest series over? I have to learn how to fly. Those West cats. We always sell the same dishes. They must have been jealous. Isn't your brother there? Family means nothing. I must get more cats. Yeah, more and more. Grr. Go search that down for me. I am sure you will find the chest there. Back and forth. Delay Whiskers anymore, she'll cook us. Fairy Paws must return that chest. I don't see Fairy Paws anywhere. Chef Fairy Paws, you say? I saw him go that away with some suspicious cats. Sneaky bandit cats! Ah, he ran! The two bandits point at you. Oh, stop pointing! It's so furry rude! Holy kitties, they're so annoying! How dare they split up! Remember to check the map for the best route. Tell me what the best route is, but this is the fastest. Don't you dare point at us again. The bandit points and waggles its paw at you. Oh, my furry whiskery god cat's after him! What in holy paws is going on here, Furry Paws? Help me! There's a barrier sapping my energy! He made the mistake of dealing with the black market and backing out. You're here to save this kitty butt? Mew? Perish with him! Mew! Ow. Perladium summon! Mew. Why a flying dick? Have fun, you. Yeah. was sweet. I wanted my dishes to be popular too.
You tried to get the secret supplies for yourself? Dumb butt, what was it?
It was tuna. Very addictive, but
bad for cats, right?
Whiskers, that scum kitty. No, my sister is kind. She would never do that. Something is up. We need a plan. See me at West Point later.
That Whiskers better have a purring good reason for this. Final rest. Catnap. It was not my final rest. What are you doing here? We should be asking you that, Whiskers. My supplies found my lost supplies, so I'm here to collect them. We know what you're hiding. No time to chit-chat. I will reward you for your troubles.
Furballs, she distracted us and disappeared.
Let's check on Furry Paws at West Park first. All this talk about tuna and stuff, I'm getting hungry. Someone approached me from Eastpot pleading for help. It's about my sister. My sister is using the tuna, addicted cats, to carry out a ritual. We have to go and see what is wrong with her.
That sounds very dangerous, Furry Paws. Stay here, we'll go.
What in furry ears are you doing?
What is happening? Why am I in the circle?
It's too late to stop me, Dragon Blood.
Back up, partner.
We're trapped. Claws at the ready. Finally, how dare Drakoth seal me underground? I was lucky there was a dragon whisperer I could control so nearby.
That means you're just Drakoth's weak little reject.
You dare call me weak? I'll devour those puny cats in front of you. I made them eat all that tuna, so they would grow fat and make me more powerful.
We won't let you, Dragon Reject.
Let's see you try.
That was fast. Psh, all growls and no bite. We're free! Thank you! You're a meowsing! No more tuna for us!
I do not know what happened, but it seems you have saved us. Merci!
Meowza, you're a dragon whisperer! Someone with an affinity for dragons! That dragon controlled your mind to escape!
That is really what happened? Thanks! The good cats, you are meow-kay.
Whiskers. Big brother, you looked worried. I must have troubled you. Everything is fine now, Whiskers. All thanks to these two. Thank you, Dragon Blood, sir. Here, take this.
Ninja!
Let us get you checked out, Whiskers. Seems like the dragon has awakened the line of dragon whisperers. Yet another change we have to deal with because of that rust butt Drakoth. Okay, let's learn how to fly. I will be there soon. Let's get this chest first. You have the gem, don't you? I shall be a bush no longer. Maybe you can finally teach us flying. So very exciting! My memories. They're coming back.
Holy cats!
I remember everything now. All the pain. All the loss. All the suffering. You're scaring us. The dragons once visited world a long time ago. They had great magic power. The old masters begged to learn from them. The dragons were kind. They shared their magic. In return, the old masters promised to help the dragons in times of need. Yes, the old masters betrayed them. How human-like. Years later, the dragons returned here for refuge from their own dangerous world. Do you know what happened? The Dragon War. I was stripped of my power and trapped here for centuries. Worst of all, you dragon blood slayed my brethren. Oh, furballs, this is not good. Run! Prepare yourself. It transformed into a dragon!
guess not all dragons are evil, huh? Plus the L3 button to fly over brambles. You could finally fly! Come on, we still need to take down Drakoth's dragons so we can save your sister. Yeah, I'm 20 levels too weak for that one. I will be back. Hey, just notice that's an arm. They lay paws on me. I can fly. I believe I can fly.
Thank you.
Dad, that thing is just in the way. There's not enough room to move around. Time to get your sister back. If you want your sister back, come find me where it all began. Drakov's so lazy, he's just talking to us straight through our minds now. Well, come on, let's go. This way's faster. This feels like a trap. I have a bad feeling about this. good. Remember how weak you were? Now you're both so powerful.
Ah, thanks to you, Rust Butt.
And now the time is finally at hand. Your sister awaits you at the Frozen Ball.
It won't hurt to get a little stronger before the final battle, right? Come on, I know just the place. Catnap. This is a dragon's tomb. For starters, let's clear it out.
I'm outside. Spiry, your friend is a powerful one. A dragon blood, eh?
Yes, Grandpa. We need to know how to get even stronger.
Yes, yes. First, you'll need to learn about the old masters, then follow me. This, my kitty cats, is an old master.
What? You're kidding me! I didn't know they looked like that!
The dragon blood and old masters used to live hand in hand. This is a ruin. There is a ruin close by. Meet me there whenever you're ready.
Dragon blood were the sole reason for the dragon's defeat. The dragon war met its end soon after.
The answers you seek will surface once all the monsters inside are cleared.
Thank you.
that ugly thing.
nothing's happening. Let's go back outside. Box helmet. Nyanbo! Dragon blood detected. Playing entry 3345. The dragon blood war has ended, but the problem of Elias remains. Indeed, the dragon blood have grown too powerful, and Elias, he seems unwilling to seal away his creations. Elias, that traitor. I know of what he seeks. He plans to usurp the throne with his dragon blood. That cur! Then we are in agreement on this. Let the zero dimension be open then. This Elias, he was an old master, I'm sure of it. So he created the dragon blood? It seems confusing, but all will be revealed soon. On to the next one. Nap is needed. I believe I can fly. Another drill? level 50.
more stuff. This is my best equipment at the moment. Flying dick. Quick. Ready for another recording. Dragon Blood detected. Playing entries 4729.
Is that Dracoth?
Master Alias has been betrayed. They've sealed Master Alias in zero dimension. How do we rescue him? Power. We will need more power. Perhaps you are powerful enough.
So, Dracoth is dragon blood too, huh?
That's the last recording. Grandpa gives you a bunch of glowing fragments. Dragon shards. This is where we came. This is what we came here for. Take them to Kit Kat for a special weapon. Good luck, you two. Wait. Okay. Hey, you fellas. How can I help you kitties today?
We need a weapon to save my partner's sister.
Dragon shards? Where'd you fellas get them?
Ooh, I could do great things with these.
You kitties come back later, right? I'll be ready with something awesome by then.
Rescue your sister now, huh? I guess we'll have to part ways too by then. I'm really gonna miss all the times we've had together. But don't worry, I'll always be there watching over you. Cause that's what guardian spirits are for.
No, shut up, Navi. Hey kitties, it's done. Come get it while it's hot. Feast your paws on this. A level 1 weapon, really? It still has a lot of potential to get stronger though. If that's what you fellas want, I posted a quest on my board with the details. Alright, this is it, partner. To the frozen paw. How about we strengthen the damn weapon first? You fellas looking to power up that dragon's bane of yours? Heard the source of power before? There are places in our world where natural magic comes from. If you bring the dragon's bane to these places, you'll power it up in no time. Oops, wrong place. I only know of one place, and it's close. In the deep forest. Good luck, fellas. Magic's natural. It uses nature. Careful in there, it's hard to see inside a forest. Yeah, you can't see the forest through the trees. Dude, these guys still don't die easy. Arr, something's happening to the dragon's bane. At least I didn't die. Nothing really happened. Let's get out of here first. Whoa, a trail just appeared.
Ha ha ha!
Dragonsbane becomes even more useless. Probably. Since they took the ideas from Final Fantasy, Zelda, and Skyrim when they made this, this is probably going to be like the Master Sword or something. I bet this leads to the next source of power. 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 I'm flying there. Fuck the buff. I should take a nap first. The dragon's bane glows and dims out again.
This doesn't make any sense.
I added a word, but oh well. I'm feeling a magical energy, though. It's like we're close. Feeling Guard Lake is nearby. Want to check that out? Fly, 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 fly. I can fly, bitches. This feels like the place. Pause up, something's coming. Maybe I should equip the sword. Who wants fried fish?
Dragonsbane glows with all his might.
Whoa!
We did it, partner! Drakoth isn't gonna know what hit him. Let's end this. She's all yours. Oh, this is annoying.
Something's coming.
Where'd your sister go?
Looks like your sister went inside. Get ready, partner. This is the point of no return. Is there any town up this way to save? Catnap. Nope. Okay, we'll head down this way. I love this fly ability.
Where are we, Mia? It's just pure darkness.
Welcome to the zero dimension. Tell me, little one, would you recognize your sister no matter what? Wrong. Try again. Wrong again! Don't you recognize your dear sister? No, I don't. I don't remember her face. Dracoth. Amazing. You still don't realize it, do you? You have no sister! This was all an illusion. My illusion. I needed you to be stronger, so I gave you the motivation for that. Dracoth, that's enough. He gets it. Come now, Spire. Enough with the charades. Your job is done. You're free to go. I'm sorry, Barton, but Dracoth is my master. I was there to make sure you were always getting more powerful. I don't very agree with what he's doing now, though. Look, he's speechless. And finally, the time is at hand. Alias will soon be freed. Dracoth, please. It doesn't have to end this way. Only the blood spilled by a powerful being can open the zero dimension. And what is more powerful than a mighty dragon blood? Not bad. And now, let us fight for real! Holy shit. Keep that promise. Oh shit. You just get bigger. Don't die, I died. Seriously. But then again, you're lagging a little bit, but still. He spams too many magics at once. And here we go. Skip this shit. can this be? Take this! It took me centuries to find another dragon blood like me. Your entire quest to find your sister, it was my design! Your cause, I'm begging you to stop! No, Spiry. I am a powerful dragon blood too. Whoever of us falls, the zero dimension will open regardless. And Alias will finally be free. Ow. Alias, my friend, you'll soon be free. God, no. Zero dimension is opening. Run! Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. What is this? No. A barrier! Whatever was sealed in the zero dimension, it's free now. I don't expect you to forgive me, but will you? That's the kindest thing any cat's ever said to me. All right, partner, it's you and me now. Let's go on our next cat quest. How can this be? Drakoth? Fret not. I'm merely a clone Drakoth left behind. Should he not survive, Drakoth wished you both to know the truth. Goodbye, and thank you. Epilogue! Main quest. This is Drakoth's lair. I've been here once. Thank you for the free money. These are all books on the zero dimension, you know? And some of Drakoth's notes. I shall never be forgiven for what I'm about to do. But I'll do anything to free Alias, even become a villain. This was when Drakoth learned about you. I owed him a life debt, so he forced me to work with him. I'm truly sorry, partner. Omura! This must be where Drakoth catnapped. There's a picture on his bedside. I will be with you always, Alias. Once a cat forges a friendship, it's never forgotten, huh? I hope he can rest in peace now. But the zero dimension was a prison for the vilest of creatures. I can only hope nothing evil got out. Goodbye, Drakoth. Drakoth may be gone, but there's still cats who need help. All the evil. It is no match for the DK. Let's go on our next cat venture. New game unlocked. You can now select new game from the title screen. Thank you. Nintendo wondering what the Mew game will do. There's a quest there. What level is he? 65. No, thank you. Someone's outside on their phone or something. No, that's not a phone. One of those freaking toys I brought home for the cats. Off limits! Haha! Woo! for the night. I will see everybody another time. Because I'm going to check out that main menu next time. So, bye-bye.